I do most of the driving because I'm a very good driver. I'm so tall I can see.
I got
where
you.
All the other cars.
Oh, look at that.
Wow.
Ooh.
As referee Joe Mandak presents the Ring of Honor World Television Championship, we're so glad you joined us here once again. Ian Riccavani, Caprice Coma, Dak Draper.
I think the key to victory for Dalton is to bring the excitement. Dalton's constantly trying to bring the excitement. He's out there with the baby chickens. They're bringing the excitement. I'm bringing the excitement in the boot seat. It's already starting. It's exciting.
Picking the ankle right away, and now I go behind here, a sit out.
Tell you what, man, when you see Dragon Lee in there with that fast approach, you gotta know that he sat in a meeting with his brother, and his brother's saying, hey, hit him fast, hit him hard, you might be able to beat him.
It is what it is.
And it speaks to how he's bounced back in the last 2 years, able to climb up back through the television and world rankings.
I only brought it up because of who he's going against and the relationship between the two.
Dragon Lee wearing the championship white is a sign that he takes you seriously, that he believes that this championship match is of his interest. Off the ropes, we've seen him not wear the white before. It's Castle. Oh, caught! Could be a bangarang! This one could be over in a minute! Now, off the ropes, through the ropes. It's Dragon Lee! World Television Champion. We talked about respect. There is some disrespect from the 26th Ring of Honor World Television Champion. And he sends Dalton Castle out the other side. Dragon Lee!
Wow! Up like a long dart, hit first. My goodness!
As in the front face lock, the strength of Dragon Lee!
Falcon Arrow suplex!
We need to save space, because like I've said before, without space, what do we have?
The top storage. Rope, nobody home on the double stomp! Yeah. Clothesline!
Wow!
Sent Dragon Lee inside out. Dalton Castle!
Dragon Lee would have liked some space there.
Ooh. Dalton, who loves to go to those body locks. Oh, sending Dragon Lee ribs first into the top of that barricade.
Staying on you like a boa constrictor. That turn, he's gonna flip the hip. Yep.
And there you go, getting better positioning. Pulling Dragon Lee, does not let him get to the ropes.
Dig it in there.
Make no mistake about it, he is an amazing professional wrestler.
Does he ever drive when you're in the car?
I do most of the driving because I'm a very good driver. I'm so tall I can see.
I got you.
All the other cars.
Look at that.
Wow.
Ooh.
Hanging out with his guru, David Arquette. Look at that, shooting the half into a pinning combination. Dragon Lee right by the ropes there. His guru, his mentor.
He's also been hanging out with Dak Draper, a big Ring of Honor star. We're great friends. He took me to get a new pair of pants today.
Oh, cool.
Best Old Navy I've ever been to.
Ooh. Sweeping the leg, and now Dragon Lee! He likes to hit that move before he starts looking for that incinerate. It's not his finishing move, but that will put you in a bad way as he searches for the finish.
While he's able to move faster than his brother, you don't need to be a rocket scientist to know that.
Ripcord off the ropes, big back elbow, and spins him inside out. Oh, God.
I'm telling you, man.
Charging in, up and over, Castle to the outside. Holds on to the leg, though, Dragon Lee, and we're going back outside to Dragon Lee. Castle follows him in, and that might be a huge unforced error for
Castle. Look at he inspires in the baby chicken.
Whoa!
So that's what you want to do?
Taking out the chickens! Scooping up Dragon Lee.
Well, Dalton Castle will always be a champion in my eyes. I'm not going to ignore that.
Wow.
It's just a matter of time before he has gold wrapped around his waist again. And this may be
Dragon
the night.
Lee.
He's calling out. He's calling for it.
Oh, the knee. The pad is down. Looking for the incinerator here. Oh! Plants
like
him down with a big clothesline.
Third. His neck is in trouble. His breath is in trouble. His rib cage is in trouble.
Ooh!
Every shot feels worse when it hurts to breathe. When every breath you take hurts your ribs.
Dragon Lee looking for it again. Running through this time. Caught! He caught him! Dalton Castle!
That's it!
If you can pin the king! And SOS are here!
Okay!
SOS are here!
Okay!
Dalton Castle in the ring and looking for another bangarang! He got him again!
Got him! Where's the referee? One,
Dragon Lee has a pin! Just a two count there. Looking for incineration. And Kenny King, Shane Taylor, brawling up the aisle. And Dak Draper.
Draper send him in. Bangarang coming up. If he lands this, Riccobani is over. Nobody to save it. This
cover.
He's in deep.
New champion.
Wow.
The winner of this match and new Ring of Honor World Television Champion, Dalton Castle.
And look at Dak. Dak is elated.
Yeah.
And Dalton.
Saturday, December 11th, it's the end of an era as Ring of Honor Wrestling presents Final Battle live on pay-per-view. The most influential wrestling company in the last 20 years celebrates its past and present while preparing for an unpredictable future. See ROH World Champion Bandito, The Foundation, Violence Unlimited, The OGK, Dalton Castle, ROH Legends, The Briscoe Brothers, and much more. Join us as we close this historic chapter on Saturday, December 11th. It's Final Battle Live on pay-per-view.